Manning, who made the defensive play. Back to the point, Sedlitsky shovels it in, but taken away by Philadelphia. But look at Ryan Carter on the forecheck. Took a big hit, went down. Penalty coming up against the Flyers, and now Talbot will make the touch.
And guess who? Ronaldo. Accident or not, he clipped Ryan Carter in a big way right across the mouth. He'll get at least two, maybe more. Zach Ronaldo, not a popular player among the Devils or the league for that matter. Now here he comes up and you'd say, okay, accidental, but we're gonna show you the low angle. Now watch his leg, watch his left leg come up here. Now he's already hit Carter, and then you see that? That's a slew foot motion. And I watched that, we watched that all